Tom James joined by the victorious head coach, Kristina Hernandez, the fourth ASun tournament championship in school history. Congratulations. Describe your emotions right now.
A little overwhelming. I think I'm more excited than I was last year when we won. It was a really tough match, and I'm glad that that we came out on top. It's but definitely just kind of really ecstatic, a little nervous, but you know, I'm so excited for this team and this program, and Rach and Sam to be able to finish out for us. They've been struggling a bit, and I was really happy to see them win that match for us.
Rachel Noble, Samantha Harris over on court three, your three pair. You talked about maybe some struggles that they have had. And then in the end, they're the ones that get the clincher.
Yeah, I mean, that's huge for them. You know, they've kind of had a up and down season, and really been struggling more as of late. So I was really happy that they were in that situation and closed it out in two, and really aggressive too. And so I'm happy for them. It's a good moment for them to finish the season like that.
You came in here as overwhelming favorites, of course, after having won the ASun regular season title once again, undefeated. A lot of pressure on your shoulders as the champs, able to get it done, though.
Yeah. I think every year we kind of feel that pressure more and more, and UNF played really tough. They've played us tough all year, and I knew that was going to be a tough match. It's, you know, we never actually want to play them in the championship because it can go either way because there's so much rivalry there. So we'll keep having that monkey in our back, but, you know, I'm really happy for this group, and we don't lose anybody next year, which is really exciting.
That's also a scary thought for the rest of the ASun Conference, I'm sure. Talk about the emotions that these players must be feeling right now.
You can see on their faces right now, they're just overwhelming joy. You know, I think that we had to work really hard for this one, and it's great. It's just this kind of overwhelming feeling of joy and a sense of pride for our program to be able to just kind of have this fourth one here in 5 years is huge for us.
ASun champs, you're ranked nationally. What now for Stetson here in this postseason?
We've got to keep practicing this week and kind of see how the selection show pans out. It might be a little tough for us this year, but I know we needed to get this in order for us to kind of have that chance and be in that conversation. So we'll just keep chipping away and see what happens next week.
Well, Stetson moves ahead in the history books with the most ASun championships ever with four. Head coach Kristina Hernandez, congratulations.
Thank you.
Repeat champs, you've done it again. Go celebrate with your team.
Thank you.